Yeah. Back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction. The Breeders Cannonball. Let's get to it. Heard that bass line and said, he gonna love that. That's what you did. You heard that bass line and you knew I was gonna love that filthy, nasty, disgusting bass line. Oh my God. It didn't matter what happened after that. Like, lyrically, I just let it fall by the wayside because I see it wasn't meant to be trying to break down lyrically. They just was jamming. Period. That's all I got for that.